WCTH, Hallmark announces when calls the Stars Marathon. Hello everyone, how are you? My name is Alana B. Welcome back to my Anather video. I hope everyone is having a wonderful day. Before starting the video, please go ahead and hit the subscribe button and give this video a like up. WCTH season 11 is in full swing. There is the big Elizabeth and Nathan romance. In addition, there is a mystery behind who shot Lucas Bouchard. Sometimes an hour a week is not enough for Hardys. They love the When Calls the Heart cast. They cannot get enough of them. Therefore, how about a When Calls the Stars marathon on Hallmark? This is an all-day marathon that features stars from the hit series. That includes movies with Chris McNally, Aaron Krakow, Kevin McGarry, Kayla Wallace, Pascal Hutton, Kevin Smith, Andrea Brooks, and Jocelyn Houdin. The When Calls the Stars marathon will all take place on Saturday, May 4, starting at 6 a.m. Eastern. What is the schedule? The first two WCTH-related movies star real-life Hallmark couples. At 6 a.m., Eastern is Feeling Butterflies, starring Kayla Wallace and Kevin McGarry. Next, at 8 a.m., Eastern is The Sweetest Heart, starring Julie Gonzalo and Chris McNally. This is the Hallmark movie where the couple met and fell in love. Now, they are parents to a baby girl. Everyone who watches WCTH loves Rosemary and Lee Coulter. Therefore, watching the stars, Pascal Hutton and Kevin Smith in You Had Me at Aloha at 10 a.m. Eastern is a no-brainer. Next, at 12 noon, is Romance to the Rescue. This stars Andrea Brooks and Marcus Rosner, as well as some very cute dogs. At 2 p.m., Eastern is Winter Castle. This stars Chesapeake Shore alum Emily Ullerup and Kevin McGarry. One of the most popular movies that any WCTH star has ever been in is It Was Always You. This will air at 4 p.m., Eastern and stars Aaron Krakow and Tyler Hines. A lot of Hardys have asked for a sequel, but it has been over 3 years now. The final trio of the When Calls the Stars marathon movies starts with A Tale of Love. This will air at 6 p.m. Eastern on the Hallmark Channel. This movie stars Brittany Bristow and Chris McNally. The penultimate movie in this marathon of WCTH stars is A Lifelong Love. Airing at 8 p.m. Eastern, this stars Andrea Brooks and Patch May. Lastly is Falling in Love in Niagara, airing at 10:01 p.m. Eastern. This fan favorite stars Jocelyn Houdin and Dan Genott, and the beautiful Niagara Falls. Hardys, which WCTH stars movies are you most looking forward to watching? The When Calls the Stars marathon is on Saturday, May 4, starting at 6 a.m. Eastern on the Hallmark Channel. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel, Hallmark Official 24, and stay with us.